It's homecoming week, everyone, but first let's go over some great performances put on by our bows. What a weekend for your Rainbow Warriors as they face New Mexico State in a 41-21 victory. Your bows started the game out strong on their very first play with a 74-yard scoring strike from Chevin Cordero to Nick Mardner. UH also brought their defense to the field, and when I say brought, I mean brought, forcing three turnovers and two of them leading to touchdowns. Cameron Lockridge scooped up a deflective New Mexico ball for a scoop and score, picking up his first career touchdown. The Bows will be back at it again this Saturday at the Clarence T. Ching Complex, facing rival Fresno State for homecoming at 5. Your Rainbow Wahine did what we knew they could do, bouncing back from last weekend, sweeping both UC Riverside on Thursday and UC Davis on Saturday. The Bows now return home to play at the Simplify Arena, hosting a pair of Big West matches against Long Beach State on Friday and Cal State Fullerton on Sunday. Although it wasn't the best week for soccer, dropping matches to CSUN and Long Beach State, Kelsey Sumita led the way, picking up two goals on Thursday. Looking to turn things around this upcoming week, the Wahine will return home for a pair of matches against Cal Poly and UC Santa Barbara. Women's golf gave a stellar performance at the Coeur d'Alene Invitational, securing their second consecutive team and individual title of the season. The Bows set a program record round of 284 for an 872 total. Momo Sugiyama scored a 3-under-68, capturing medalist honor at 1-under. The Rainbow Wahine will be traveling to Denver, Colorado next Friday to compete in the Ron Moore Intercollegiate. Have a great homecoming week, everyone! Make sure to keep an eye out on all Hawaii Athletics social media as we will be going over some former legends. I'm Cheyenne Sibley with your Rainbow Roundup.